pictures you are about to see were taken from Freedom High School yearbooks, starting with the year 1940. Many of the boys graduating between 1947 and 1951 would soon be serving in the Korean War. In 1950, Freedom had an undefeated football team coached by Mr. Gene Haar. Some of the players were Ed Linto, Chuck Talbert, Joe Newdye, Larry DePaulis, Bob Dimmerling, Ernie Kochler, Chuck Powell, Mike Borough, Joe Fraser, and Tom Mangle. The games were all broadcast on radio, sponsored by Morales and Freedom. Here are some pictures from the classes of 57 through 59.